RideYVR on Twitter wants to know any update on ride sharing. They describe it's really an international embarrassment, and will you be my first passenger? Thanks and keep up the good fight. Because BC, Vancouver is the largest jurisdiction, I think, in North America that doesn't have ride sharing. And so where do you think we're at on this file, and are we going to see ride sharing before the end of 2018?
We're really close, and I believe we will. And why I say that is I think that the last issue that government is grappling with right now is as follows. Okay, there have been people who have invested a lot of money for licenses, and the value of those is quite high, and some of them rely on this for their pensions. And so they lease out their license, and that is the pension that they live off. So there has to be some recognition that the way we were doing things is transitioning to a new way of doing things. Taxis will always be here, but you know, the problem is, frankly, is why did we actually allow people to own those licenses and create a secondary market for them? They should never have allowed that in the first place, but that exists. So that's the issue that's being looked at now. I think we're going to see solutions. I'm still convinced it's going to come by the fall. My caucus and I were talking about that very issue just today, about how we need to continue to push this to ensure that it does come in the fall.